thousands of builders have swamped the city, protesting at safety standards at the construction giant Grocon. The rally paused for a minute's silence at the site of the deadly Swanson Street wall collapse, prompting the Premier to accuse striking workers of capitalising on a tragedy. Emma O'Sullivan reports.
City streets brought to a standstill. The union's war with building giant Grocon has grown increasingly bitter.
What do we want?
Grocon safety!
When do we want it?
Now!
Grocon's safety record is absolutely shocking.
Then they paused for a minute's silence at the site of the Swanston Street wall collapse. The CFMEU maintaining it was a gesture of respect.
Yeah, I just wanted to lay some flowers for, you know, the guys that died.
We're respecting it. We don't want this to ever, ever happen again.
They're just flexing their muscles and they're having a full-on dig at Grocon. And I think that's just a personal attack which is unwarranted under the situation.
Workers again stopped to remember Billy Ramsey. The 59-year-old died falling from a crane on Grocon's Meyer Emporium site. His son backed today's action.
Safety in the building has to be first class, and that's all we're asking for.
The union says its main problem with Grocon is that its members aren't allowed to elect their own health and safety officers.
I mean, this affects all Victorians. A wall come down, it could have been anyone. Could have been one of your kids.
They're using this terrible tragedy for political union purposes. That is totally unacceptable.
The Premier's call to cancel this rally seems to have made some workers even more determined to walk off the job to be here.
Grocon said the rally was part of the CFMEU's military operation to smash Grocon. The company saying it's a shame the important issue of workplace safety is being cynically manipulated.
Away from the union!
There's no resolution in sight. Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.